Are we to state that Migori County loses a whooping 800 million shillings, which is more than the annual budgetary allocation for the health department of Migori County to sanitation-related illnesses? 36% of residents of Migori still cannot access basic sanitation services. Meeting the needs of these men, women, and children for a private and clean toilet, something taken for granted in developed countries today. Each day, more than half of hospital beds in Kenya and even in our county, Migori, are occupied by patients suffering from fecal-related diseases. Most of them would not have been there if they had a way to safely dispose of their feces and effectively wash their hands.
Nowadays, we are improving from polythene to batteries like this one. You can see, if you are looking, this one is very different. And that was the reason why we are coming up with artisans. Soon we are going to give you some machines which can make bricks, and then you can make very wonderful latrines which are now permanent. If you go to latrine, make sure that you wash your hand. Because you may have a latrine and you are not washing your hand, still you are just having same problem. So everybody, if you go home today, make sure that you are washing your hand, you are making your hand clean, so that you don't make our stomach have much problems.